2016. I mean, what the fuck happened there? It was the year that saw Nigel Farage's wet dreams finally come true. The United Kingdom is leaving the European Union.
Mm-hmm. And Putin put in his puppet as President of the United States. Codename in Moscow, Agent Orange.
And 2016 was also the year that everybody,
literally everybody,
died. Now 2016 is finally over, let's sit back and take a look at what the last 12 months have brought us, even more at what they took.
We lost Bowie, we lost Wagon, said goodbye to Harper Lee. She joined little Ronnie Corbett and the force that was Ali.
Alan Rickman and Gene Wilder, Willy Wonka, R.I.P. We lost Emerson and Lake, Palmer's nervous.
Well, I'd be, it was a fucking awful year, losing those we held so dear.
We lost Prince and Princess Leia to a distant galaxy. We'll miss Denise and Nana from the royal family.
Andrew Sachs and George Martin and the sweet George Akbar. And dear Victoria left us, so we can't do it. But the stiffs just kept on coming, like a sharp and stabbing pain.
And then we lost Debbie Reynolds, no more singing in the rain. We all felt so bereft, but just look who we've got left.
We've still got
Katie Hopkins and Piers Morgan, IDS, Jacob Rees-Mogg, Marine Le Pen and Paul Nuttall, poisonous as smog.
Michael Gove and Boris Johnson, what a pair of two-faced twats. Just leave them in a locked room with a pair of baseball bats. And as for the despicable benignant at Philip Green, we could eviscerate the bastard, take his heart and lungs and spleen.
I'm sure the NHS could do it. We'll just ask Mr. Hunt.
But he would never sanction it, because he's such a
countrywide pariah, punch of fire, his ties from north to south.
I'd like to grab him by the gonads and shove him through his mouth, and spreading the net wider, let's round up Kim Jong-un and Putin and Duterte, or we could have such fun.
Gather all the Trumpelzinskis, they'll think it's an homage.
Put them all in a stretch limo, cut the aircon, quel dommage.
Throw in Shambassador Farage
and run a hose to my